Fred.
Bars is here to entertain you.
Hello everybody, you're Cordula. Welcome to my YouTube channel. If you are an oldie and newbie, you're most definitely welcomed on Skim Sam. Finally, Leas had discovered that Nathila was sent by MK. Guys, something really shocking is about to happen, so make sure you watch tonight's episode. Beautiful has once again shown that she will wed Leas on the off chance that he proposes to her. However, will the watchers at any point see that on their screens? That is why I'm here, so I'm gonna give you a lot of shocking revelations. Make sure you don't miss out on this video and watch it right up to the end. Before anything, if you're new to this channel, kindly take a second of your time to give a thumbs up to this video, drop a comment after watching the entire video, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and above all, hit the post notification bell so you don't miss out on the subsequent videos. With that said and done, let's get right into it. Pretty and Leas are excessively unique and have their own secret plans. It will be extremely challenging to live under a similar rooftop together for the remainder of their lives. Pretty and Leas are better when they are simply dating for no particular reason, despite the fact that now there is a child included. Nathila will be left alone since she can't have any children, and that is when Leas will conclude that Pretty is the best one for him. Something else that will make them not last long is that Pretty is still young and she will need to investigate a bigger number of things in life than to sit and be a housewife to Leas. On that note, things won't work out. I mean, guys, I don't even understand why Pretty should get married to Leas, given that Leas has already actually hurt her enough. If a man can hurt you one time, meaning he can hurt you two times, guys, he knows fully well that he had intimacy with Pretty. I mean, guys, they really had intimacy without any protection, but at the end of the day, he still comes up and denies Pretty's child. It's really so unfortunate and so bad. He does not only just deny the child in front of himself and in front of Pretty, but guys, in front of Pretty's family, in front of his own family, and in front of his alleged girlfriend Nathila. It's so bad. It's really so bad. And I always tell men nowadays, if you know you are not ready to be a father, then when you have intimacy with a woman, you have to wear some protection, because guys, anything can happen. Some people will be like, okay, I know what I'm doing, I know what I'm doing, but when due time actually arrives, when the baby enters, they go into the level of denying the baby. Whatever be the case, guys, Leas's case is even very much different, because he has always wished to have a baby, but nonetheless, he couldn't have ever thought that the baby is going to come from Pretty, and that is why he had to go to the extent of even denying the child. Because again, some allegations some time ago came up to Leas, false allegations that he actually impregnated another lady, and of course that was simply some moves in order for him to get married to that lady, because he wasn't the one responsible. So I don't actually blame Leas to some extent. In the comment section, tell me what you feel, guys. And with that said and done, we've come to the end of this video. Thanks for watching right up to this point, and hey my genuine subscribers, I love you all. Thanks for always supporting me. If you're new here, do not leave without subscribing to my YouTube channel, and above all, stay pretty loyal. Love you all. Jam vibes.